Super Smash Brothers for the Nintendo 64. Which I'm actually playing on the Wii U. That's playing it on an emulated Wii. That's playing on an emulated Nintendo 64. That's how that works, right? I'm pretty sure that's how that works. I don't know. Since we're just only a few days away from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, I thought I'd do something lazy. Something that took very little effort and is relatively easy to do and will surely not get lost in the oasis of other Smash videos. Yeah, I'm gonna be looking at all the Smash Brothers games to date, minus one, the 3DS, because I don't actually have a viable means of recording that. But whatever, that's minor. It's basically the Wii U version, minus a few things, added other things, but who cares? Anyways, this is Super Smash Brothers for the Nintendo 64. Like I said. And, you know, you got a very cool little menu, like a very flashy splash menu there. Not splash menu, splash title there. It's pretty cool. You know, I still own this on the Nintendo 64. Not anymore, because I've lost my Nintendo 64, but that's the tragedy for another day. So, in the beginning, in Super Smash Bros. 64, we've had this very simple menu. We have single player, versus mode, options, and data. And data, you just got your characters. So you got, basically this eventually evolved into trophies. And I guess spirits, I don't know. So you got Donkey Kong, got Link, got Samus, Yoshi, Kirby, Pikachu looks weird. Jigglypuff looks weird there too. And you have Captain Falcon, you got Mario, Luigi. Except all the characters are here except the one, because I've yet to unlock him. Here's just your basic data of fights here. There's not really not much to it. Options, you got your sound, stereo, mono, screen adjustment. Oof. Don't want to do that. Yeah, so let's start this off. Since 64 only had really two main modes, let's first start off with some quick little verses. And you can see it's simple. We have time, stocked, time team, stock team, and that's your lot. Actually, in versus options, you also have handicap. You have on auto, whatever, team attack, all this. Very, very basic stuff. And, yeah. So let's do a quick little free-for-all here. I mean, let's just put a minute, just because we have so much to do. usually, in Super Smash Brothers, I'm Luigi. I play as Luigi, so. It wasn't until, like, Wii U I started playing as Pikachu, but we'll see. Actually, you know what, let's put this to, like, 2 minutes. We'll see how I handle this in editing. So we have our fighters here. We have, Kirby, Donkey Kong, he's a little bit angular, and Link. Let's make these guys ridiculously difficult. Just for fuck's sake. Just for shits and giggles, yeah? And, I know Ness isn't here, but... Oh well. Let's see, where should we fight? We should fight here in Sector C. And also Hyrule Castle. Let's do Hyrule Castle, just for now. And then we'll do another battle. at Sector Z. So, one of the first things you'll notice is that if you're playing this on the virtual console, you're probably using the Wii Pro Controller, yeah? Your, well, ah! I don't know what I'm trying to say. Your right stick, don't work. Because smash moves weren't implemented until Melee. Oh, Jesus, Link, please. Oh. There I go. I'm dead. The thing is, I'm not entirely sure where this castle is supposed to be what this castle is supposed to be based on. Is it based on Ocarina of Time? I don't actually know. Oh, there I go again, I think. And if it is based on Ocarina of Time, where does that whirlwind come from? I don't know. Oh, I'm dead. That's fine. Oh! Kirby, oh shit! Damn it. I don't know. Oh, there goes Kirby. Who are they chanting for? I don't know who they're chanting for. Oh, Link. They were chanting for Link. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Well, this time, Link will not win. He shall die. Because I have my electric rodent. Oh, there's... I don't think... Is there actually... Oof. Ah. So, what's cool about this stage, I don't know. When I was a little kid, I used to like, I fucked that up trying to show you something that I used to do as a kid. I used to do that a lot, too. I don't know how to... Let's see if I can't do it. I can't do it. Anyways, I'd like to, like, hang off to the engine here and just look at the engine. And also, like, I like moving the camera here just to get a little tiny peek of the Gray Fox inner bits. What? God, no! Ow. Fuck you, Link. Oh, of course I get a Goldeen. Why wouldn't I get a Goldeen? Okay, who won? Donkey Kong won. Oh, alright. That's fine. Well, that was versus mode. It's very simple. It's very bare bones. It's very vanilla Smash Brothers. It doesn't get crazy until much, much later. But here, for single player, we have... the classic mode here is just called one player game, and then we have training mode, bonus. These are just like break the targets. And then we have training mode, which I love spending as a kid. I think this is actually the stage that I enjoy doing training a lot more on. So you have your simple options. You got fucking stand, attack, jump, evade, walk, stand. Fucking... items, all the items, you can just summon all of them. And you can just slow things down a bit. Stuff like that, you know? It kind of looks like Luigi's humping. Oops. That's inappropriate, Luigi. Inappropriate. And then finally we have classic mode. Which wasn't called classic mode here, it's just called one player game. That's it. That's all it was called. You know, let's do this one very hard. Let's see how far we can get without dying constantly. And so, in the original single player, it was very static. You always faced the same opponents in the same order and everything. But it was pretty cool. Of course, I don't think... I think you'd spend most of your time just in versus mode. Assuming you had friends. Which I had a couple, not many. As a kid, I mainly played this with... Why is that such a hard thing for me to say? I think with my brother or just with my cousins. I don't know. Either way, bam! 420. Yeah. Also, this is a staple that I wish would remain constant in Smash Brothers, the special bonuses. They were fucking hilarious. I don't know why Sakurai took them out, the madman. Man, now we got a fucking rainbow of Yoshis to fucking pummel. Man. Green's going first. Nope, I lied. What am I doing? Also, this is just a pixel. It's just a sprite, I should say. Oh, God. Yeah, they're dead. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I forgot that the AI here has friendly fire on. Like, they can actually KO themselves. Or each other, I should say. Ah. And now I have the hammer. It's hammer time, boys. That was easy. Fuchs! Fuchs McCloud! He looks completely... His character looks a lot more high-res than... fucking Luigi. I don't know why that is. Especially towards the eye bits. God damn it, Fox. Why are you so quick? Oof. Gotcha. Also, when you throw, you can't actually throw down or up. You can only throw sideways. Oof. Oh, I wanted that to hit him. Ah! Ah! Jesus Christ. Got him. This match is a lot of dodging, isn't it? I'm there's a lot of this match that I'm just gonna cut out because there's nothing to say. It's so early in the morning, I don't even know. Ooh, ooh, ouch! Oh, I wanted that barrel to hit him. It would have been a barrel roll! Ouch! Oh, gosh. Alright, Fox, enough dancing. Enough foreplay. Salungi Fox! What does the fox say? Ah! Yeah! Which, we'll see how this works out. I will admit that I have recorded this bit before. I mean, not this particular bit, but I have recorded this particular video before, and I don't remember if I actually did this or not. I don't know if I failed it. I feel like I didn't fail it, but again, I don't know. Okay. Well, I gotta get up there somehow. Nope, no ledge grabbing. I'll get there. There, you told ya. Right, so I have to get down here. Okay. I think I can do it. Watch me fail. Told ya, I'd fail. No, it's Fox. And my weirdly tanned doppelganger. I don't understand when Luigi and Mario fire their, when they shoot their fires, why do they blush? I don't understand that. I never did. Get. Oh, fuck. No! I fucked that hard. Oh, it's just me now. Oh, fuck. Well, it's not just me and Mario. Siblings! It's too late, Mario. I can't be in your shadow anymore. Your shadow isn't big enough for the both of us, man. Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Oh. Don't fucking taunt me, you monster. Ooh, nice. I got invincibility. Dope. Come here. Got him. Now I got him, right? Damn it. Got him fucking there. Finally, Jesus fucking Christ, no. Throw down. Oh no, main versus main. Oh boy. Who will win? Oh, it's gonna be me, obviously, right? That's just a given. Oh, I love this stage. Also, can we, oh, if, oh, oh gosh. I don't know if I can get a good, come on. So when you get hit by electricity or similar attacks, you could see your skeleton. I wish that was a thing that returned, man. Cause that was kind of cool. Let's see if I can't get a good shot of it. What the fuck? What happened there? What the? What the fuck? What happened there? What the f- I don't know what happened there. He threw the bomb and then I just went flying? Fine. No more playtime. Jesus Christ. What the fuck was that? I gotta see that replay, because that was bullshit. Unless when he threw the bomb, there was a Pokemon that was right near me and just killed me, but I don't know. Well, I guess we'll see in the editing.